This is Atlas Launch Control at a mission elapsed time of 3 hours, 35 minutes, and 48 seconds. It's been a long day. It's been a long day here in the Atlas Spacecraft Operations Center for the launch team, and we're pleased at this point to be joined by the NASA Launch Manager and from NASA's Launch Services Program here at Kennedy Space Center, Omar Baez. Good evening, Omar.
Thank you, Mike.
We thought maybe we would have you about an hour earlier than we do at this point, but it turned out to be kind of a longer day than you anticipated. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Sure. It's been a long 2 days. You know, we start this at L minus 2 days, or we started yesterday with rolling the vehicle out, and it took us a long time. We had a traction device that was supposed to help two other of the traction devices, and this one was stubborn and wouldn't start. And so it just snowballed from there. And so the guys really worked hard through the day yesterday and into the night, came back early this morning, and we were behind by quite a bit, and were able to catch up. And work through some issues, not only on the range, but with some of the GSC and then
ground support equipment.
Yep. And then were even affected by something that was going on one of the other pads at the very end there. So it was like doing one of our dress rehearsals. We just went through about everything you could imagine, except for actual problems with the flight hardware. The flight hardware performed beautifully throughout the count, and the weather was perfect. But it although the culmination of all those low-level issues caused us to consume most of the hour window that we had. In fact, all of it. So once we targeted the end of the window, we were able to hit it. A couple of minutes ago here, you probably heard some shouting and so forth, and it was just congratulatory. You know, the spacecraft separated. Quite a long mission from the time of launch to separation, 3.5 hours. That's unusual for our normal NASA missions, which are usually about an hour and a half. Between the time we launch to the time we actually separate the spacecraft. But all is going well.
It was a beautiful launch, and it looked like everything went well. The Atlas booster performed perfectly, and the Centaur completed three perfect burns. And it sounds like, from what Marty Malinowski was saying, that the spacecraft is nearly exactly where it's supposed to be in space.
Yeah, the numbers that I saw on the orbits were down to the 2 decimal level, which was awesome, considering how far away from the Earth this satellite's at right now.
And this is continuing the trend of a 100% success rate for the Atlas V launch vehicle.
Yeah, we say that, but it's always one at a time. And this one was certainly up to its challenges. And hopefully 9 months from now, we'll have an asset up in space that will help our weather forecasters and what they do on a daily basis, and bring them up to the 20th century as far as almost having closed circuit TV up on what the weather's doing from that high up. So it's fantastic.
Well, this is the start of its long mission, you know, possibly up to 20 years of providing color, high-speed imagery and data back to folks on the Earth to help save lives. So yeah. Thank you for getting us off the ground today, and thank you once again for your time, Omar.
Thank you, Mike.